4,000 meters, 2,000 meters, we still have a long way to go. The road system improvement project in Jinling District of Tainan City is a policy of humanism for enhancing Tainan soft power by upgrading the 4,173 meters Changrun Road and 2,673 meters Jinghua Road. It's all about the connections of attractions and resources.
原地古高是间隔5米，才有做一个一水坑，还佫有较细坑，所以路面排水的时间会延长。新设的水沟会使把路面的排水以上紧的速度排掉。Embarked
from residents' needs, we add a new drainage system to solve the flooding issue of Changrun Road and improve the traffic safety. The accessible environment is added to the sidewalls, and the barrier-free city is established. We also renovate the zebra cross in Sanjin Street to raise the safety for pedestrians.
未来预留的排水孔，就是说到时候的混凝土面浇筑完成之后，要把那个孔打开，然后里面填一些碎石，然后就会有直接从砖上面的透水下来之后，到那个孔直接到我们的土里面的底层。
The permeable pavement is adopted in Jinghua Road. The amount of eco-friendly material is over 8,910 square meters, aiming to protect the ecosystem and create the green city.
标志跟红绿灯放在一起，那就我对开车的而言还蛮好用的。看到中间的防护栏那边啊。
The newly designed pedestrian-oriented facilities and multifunctional traffic and streetlights are installed at 7 intersections of Changrun Road and Jinghua Road, and beautification of urban landscape.
天气线比较没那么凌乱，整个视觉会比较好一些，然后通行的那种指标性，去到路口就知道说我要怎么走。上次在梅雨的时候，就是感觉上是先界是没有问题的，那希望在下次有好雨的时候能够发挥它的功用。
By overcoming every challenge, a new road is finally accomplished. These changes not only improve the living quality of Jinling, but also makes everyone feeling the advance and splendid of Jinling.